Good morning from a beautiful Napa Valley. In your next membership shipment, you are going to receive the Zinfandel VGS and the Sierra VGS 16. So I want to tell you a few words about it. In 1990, when producing the first VGS Zinfandel, I made a bet. I wanted to raise Zinfandel, a second-class citizen status, to a first-class citizen. Zinfandel is our native California grape. It deserved better. For that, we had to depart from the traditional style of Zinfandel. Zinfandel VGS is joyful, exuberant, light fragrancy, and medium body, compared to the dark red berries, heavier alcohol, thicker wine. The 2016 VGS is in the absolute tradition of what made the reputation of Zinfandel VGS. Now, Zinfandel reminds me of a puppy. You know, when you come home at night from work, he's so excited. He jumps on you with joy and his childish character. But when you sit and relax, he puts his head on your lap and he makes his presence felt. Zinfandel VGS is the same way. Joy, exuberance, fragrancy, but when you have it in your mouth, it makes its presence felt. And that presence is only going to improve with age. The other day, I received a text message from one of you guys, and it says, "We just finished the Zinfandel VGS 2003. It's so good, we're opening the 2004. I know I will receive similar messages with the 2016. Because it has a restrained balance, the finesse, the length, allied with a great intensity, which are VGS trademark. Enjoy. Now, what to say about the Syrah VGS if it's not that you guys seem to love it? And that makes me damn happy. Our Syrah VGS is definitely massive and reminds me of the wines of Northern Côte du Rhône. Superbly built and structured, and yet, showing tremendous elegance and finesse. Balance, just balance. But balance at another level of extraction and concentration. What makes this wine so interesting and complex is the array of aroma. From light violet to dark red fruit, earth, spice, and it goes on forever. In the mouth, the wine fills it completely with intensity, dimension, and layer. That's another winner. Now these two wines, the Zinfandel and the Syrah, are totally allocated. So I encourage you that when you receive Megan's email, you buy the number of bottles you desire now. Because after that, we'll offer that to our allocation waiting list, and it might be too late. For me, making wine like that is fun. But it makes me even more fun to make these wines for you, our loyal customers. Thank you for your support.